On September 29th, 10-year-old Rebecca Hillier got off her school bus. Security camera video from a nearby home shows a number of children crossing the road. The bus driver then deactivates the stop sign, but it appears he still encourages Rebecca to cross. That's when she almost gets hit by a car. It actually clips her backpack.